Breaking news. Jimmy Butler is fed up with the Minnesota Timberwolves. He's done. He's ready to move on. He has requested a trade, and he's given the Timberwolves a list of three teams that he will be willing to sign an extension with if they complete the trade there. The three teams that Jimmy Butler is interested in signing with all have max cap space. The New York Knicks, the Los Angeles Clippers, and the Brooklyn Nets. Wow. But this is very interesting. Over the last few months, there's been a lot of rumors about Jimmy Butler that he's upset with teammates like Karl-Anthony Towns, because Towns, sometimes he live streams in the middle of the night. He's playing video games. He's playing Fortnite. And Jimmy Butler is the type of guy that's always in the gym working hard. He doesn't want to see people slacking off. So we don't know if those rumors are actually true. That's what's been coming out. And right now, the brother of Andrew Wiggins, he put out a tweet responding to this news of Jimmy Butler requesting a trade, and he said, "Hallelujah." So clearly there's something going on in that locker room with various teammates, but clearly he's ready to go. He's frustrated. And you see that the Timberwolves and Tom Thibodeau, the head coach, he's been signing a lot of old Chicago Bulls players. Like, they just got Luol Deng, and they're also interested in Joakim Noah, who's probably going to be available soon. So Tom Thibodeau, he's trying to put together the same core group of guys. And Jimmy Butler's like, "I'm not doing that again. I don't want to be the Chicago Timberwolves. I don't want to be the Minnesota Bulls." This is crazy. We'll see what happens. Tom Thibodeau, he doesn't want to have to trade Jimmy Butler. But he put out the request. He named his teams. So the leverage is now with Jimmy Butler. How will this shape and change the NBA? Since Jimmy Butler wants to go to teams that have cap space, he's not really going to change the balance of teams, but there could be a new franchise getting ready to contend if they can build correctly around him. Let me know what you're thinking. One turnover and you lose the meter. Ooh! Wow, I blocked the dunk and it still went in. That is embarrassing. See, look, I'm pretty sure he has more than 20 points right now. Let's take another look at this. Oh, wow. Oh, I didn't block it. He threw it to himself.